Assalamualaikum everyone. How are you? Hope you are fine. Welcome to our maths class. But before starting our class, we need to revise something. So let's see you remember the numbers or not. Can you say what number it is? Yes, this is 4141. Very good. Now say this one. What is it? Yes, this is 4545. Very good, my children. Can you name this number? Yes, this is 6363. Oh, you remember the numbers. Very good. Now, go for the next one. Say, what number is this? Yes, this is 57. Oh, you are studying at home, isn't it? Now, can you say, what number is this? Yes, this is 70. 70. 70. Can you see this number? Yes, what number is it? This one is 59. 59. So now I have a surprise for you. Quack, 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 quack. Look, my name is Mr. Ducky. Now here, Mr. Ducky wants to throw a party for his friend. So, can you help him to throw the party? Yes. But Ducky is trying very hard to decorate with balloons. Look, there is some balloons. Can you see the numbers written in the balloon? Yes, but Ducky is confused how to decorate the balloons. Can you help him? Yes, yes. Ducky wants to decorate the balloons in order, but there is some numbers missing, isn't it? So, what will be our topic today? Yes, our topic will be today is missing numbers. Now, let's see how to help the ducky. Can you see the number here? Yes, this is 41. Then this one is 43. So what number will be here? Can you say 41? Then 42. Very good. Very good. Here is 42. Now 41, 42, then 43. What comes next? Before 45, yes, this one or this one? Which one? Oh yes, this one, right? Okay. Oh, see, Ducky, first row is done. Ducky is very happy that you helped him. So, can you see the next row? Yes, this number is 54. So, what number will come next? 54, then? Oh, yes, this one, right? Yes, 55. First one is 54, then 55. Then, what number is it? Very good. It will be 56. 56. Now let me count again. 54, then 55, then 56, then 57. Then what comes? Yes. Oh, yes. Very good. 58. 57, then 58. guys are studying very hard at home, isn't it? Then go to the next row. What is this number? This is 66. 66. Can you say what number comes next? Yes? Oh yes. The next number is 67. 66, 67, then 68, 69. What will be here? The ducky is very confused here. Can you help him? Yes. Oh, very good. 70, 70. Can you say with me? 66, then 67, then 68, 69, and 70. Now, look, the ducky is very happy that you helped him. So, ducky has a surprise for you. Wait. Quack, 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 quack. Ducky has brought some eggs for you as a gift. Let's see what ducky has brought. See, ducky has brought some colorful eggs for you as a gift. But ducky is so silly. Look, there is also some numbers mixing. Mr. Ducky is very bad at math, right? Yes. Again, you have to help him, right? Look. 51. What number will be here? Then, yes, 50. 52. Then, next one is 53. What number will be here? Yes. Yes, 54. 54. Very good. You guys are very good at math. Now, say the numbers. 51, 52, 53, 54, and then 55. Look, ducky is very happy to learn maths from you. Isn't it? Okay, ducky says thank you. Okay, now you have to practice the missing numbers. Okay? Learn the number missing numbers on the book. Okay? Now, time to say goodbye. Say goodbye, ducky. Aloha.